Okay. As you guys can see, I'm controlling. I'm not even sure if you can hear me because the piano is pretty loud. I can pretty much control myself. Oh boy. I just love the sound of this. And this is, it's literally like playing on a normal keyboard, only that it sounds fucking annoying. I'll try to do it under 20 minutes, if possible. Nice. Change to Poot? Nah, I did it last time. Someone wanted me to do this on a piano, so I'm doing it on a piano. Controlling yourself with this is actually really awkward. It just, you have to press the keys down so much further. The crazy thing is I could program my piano to, like, if I press it really lightly like this, I could make myself, like, move slower in game, but it's, it would take so long to, like, set that up. It's not worth it. And obviously this isn't gonna be that hard for me because I'm still using a mouse compared to the Guitar Hero controller. I still think it's kind of funny. Oops. I need to get a shotgun for this one. What kind of mechanical is that? Oh yeah, it's called, it's a, how many fuck keys? It's a 61 export. It's the newest shit for gaming, actually. You have, 60 programmable buttons. Sign your shirt, yeah, sure. I'll sign, most of them wanted a signature on them, so I'm gonna do it. I'm actually gonna stream myself. Sign them online live for you guys. What is the jump button? Let me show you. So I got, that's A, B, forward, backwards, I got crouch and jump. So it's literally just, it's like WASD. Yeah, if you guys are, like, interested in getting an official Arctic Foxes t-shirt. sorry, I have to say it that way. Your best bet is to get one today, because I'll be ordering them today. So if I get any orders after today, it's not, like, guaranteed. Oh boy. T-shirts of a dead, yeah. I mean, we still won the season, so that's the reason I wanted to make those t-shirts a thing. This is actually quite hard because I can't press S. You're playing, yeah, pretty much. It's also, I played with a Guitar Hero controller, I just rebind my keyboard onto keyboard input. Wait, what? I rebind my keyboard? I rebind my piano inputs into keyboard inputs. That's always confusing. Okay, hold on. Got it. Steam takes MIDI input. I make it work by using a program called Ohm's MIDI translator. It allows me to take my MIDI inputs and reprogram them into keystrokes. So for example, if I open chat here, I can also do Control A. Wait. Yeah, and then you get the idea. It was kind of a bitch to set up though. It's really fun though, because you can pretty much reprogram your MIDI to do anything on your PC. I also have a foot pedal for my piano, which you guys obviously can't see right now. I could technically program the foot pedal to do something as well, if I wanted. But I didn't really need it for anything. I might use it for my next Guitar Hero jump map attempt. Decided to jump? That would be... I could try that, but it's... I think it would fuck up my brain too much. I can try that with a Guitar Hero controller though. I wonder how many people are like fucking deaf from this piano right now. Ah, come on. I wish there was a way I could make it play a random note, so we don't just fucking hear the 8080 song. It's like the only song I can play. Foot pedal killer. No, that's a bad idea. I always press my foot pedal down. I don't know why. By the way, if you guys are wondering what a C-tap sounds like, that's what it sounds like. It's actually not a bad run. It's surprisingly not limiting my jumping abilities. Yeah, I could totally play like this. I probably wouldn't be able to hear my fucking calls then from my team, but who needs calls when you got fucking pianos, right? I mean, the only like effect it has on me, it's a fucking annoying, but I'm kind of used to being able to play with something that's fucking annoying, so. It's not really a limiting factor for me. But I could totally play like actual games like that.